Hi everyone, today I'm drawing the personality traits extroversion and introversion. People who tend to be extrovert get energy from others and their surroundings. They are found to describe their experiences in a more positive way than their opponents, the introverts. Introverts, on the other hand, are more reflective and need to have their alone time to energize themselves. But you probably already knew that, as it is a topic that is discussed quite often. And you can guess which side is introversion and which side is extroversion. And let me know if you ever swam in a pond before. I hope you enjoyed the video. Goodbye. Don't forget to subscribe. And if you already subscribed, please hit the notification bell so you will receive my next drawings. Okay, thank you for watching. Bye.